Father,
and your diary and your pen. We are going straight to the word of God.
Nehemiah chapter 2.
We are going to read in the book of Nehemiah.
Destroyed by fire.
Karena berikut cintanya dalam manda, lambrana Yesus Kristus wanazareta, kutuwaluga zimachilizi, maasiara ya mzimuanga Yehova abanane, abana abana babugote mzimuanga bare hapa, utibambilu zabo, gatina la manda, lambrana Yesus Kristus wanazareta. Amen. Buku hei ya Nehemiah.
The book of Nehemiah. It was written by himself, Nehemiah.
Hallelujah. Can you play? Karma
let's clap
your
hands for the Lord. Let's clap again the hands.
Amen.
The book of Nehemiah. Nehemiah himself wrote the book.
Now listen.
So Nehemiah was the son of the
Hakaliah.
The Bible shows that another day, when he was telling the king Hartzels, when they were going to eat, the Bible shows Nehemiah when he was going in front of the king and gave him the wine. When he gave him the wine, he was showing that his face was not
healthy.
He was shown that he was not
healthy.
The Bible says the king knew him. The Bible knew Nehemiah when he was happy. Even though he was not happy, the king asked whether there is something which never treated you well. The thing which made you to look gloomy. Now Nehemiah said to the king, how would I be happy? Even burnt by a big fire, because there is nothing in it. It never made me be happy, because the world had nothing in it. So Bible emphasizes that Nehemiah, in his mind, he was like changing things, because he has the news of changing the world. The world which was taken away, and it was taken, and it was even
taken.
But now Nehemiah has news of changing things which were taken away. And
Nehemiah
says, now I want new things to be revealed. And the world of my ancestors, which currently it has nothing. Me to be here, because the world
not to be
was taken away.
To be.
It is in the people who
are only to
be. The devil has taken it
away.
The devil has taken it
away.
Whatever he wishes. I'm not happy. I feel like changing the world. I want it to be built. I want it to be revealed.
Yes!
even though you failed to go to school, even though you tried to go to school, and you failed, people will tell you, and said the one who
did
not show
you. Come here.
Guide the candle.
whatever it was burned by fire
that I carry.
I said, the fire that I help,
the fire.
That
I carry.
This is more than the fire. The fire and the
water.
The one which has
burned.
The fire is the fire.
It's a consuming fire.
It is the consuming.
The fire that I carry is beyond any fire. This is the ash
ochre.
This is the ash ochre. It is the consuming fire. The fire above all fire.
It was stolen.
It was stolen.
Motsherwa
Mumatero.
Maybe your future.
Motsherwa Namshum.
Maybe your job.
Motsherwa
Namerej. Maybe even your marriage.
Motsherwa Sachiwa.
He was taken away.
I am here to tell you.
Namsida.
You have the authority to rebuild. You have the authority to start afresh. You have the authority to stand up. You have the authority. And someone stand up. With the authority that you carry. Stand up. With the authority that you have. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen to me.
Come and touch us.
John chapter 2.
In the book of John chapter 2.
John chapter 2.
The book of John chapter 2.
Verse 19. John chapter 2 verse 19, it says, Yeso afindura ari.
Jesus replied to them,
Enduli.
Tear down this temple.
Tutane.
Tear down this temple.
Endu ya mtsimu ichute.
The temple of the God, tear it down. In 3 days he will rebuild it.
Ah, we chutane nga tituta.
Say he can rebuild
it.
But it will be rebuilt.
Ah, we chutane nga tituta.
It will be rebuilt again.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's the authority that we carry.
Monday.
ever never award. We give them the opportunity to do whatever they are able to do. That's what Elia did.
All
the prophets of the Bible.
I you first.
I knew what
happened. Ah!
authority that I carry is too much. It's too much. It is too much. But I am the concrete wall. I am the concrete wall. Me, myself, and I. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus.